What's good, Josh? Your boy Garvin Collins here with some Monday motivation. Today's topic, we got fear. Before we get into the quote of the week, quick game. I'm gonna put a quick picture on the screen. Y'all let me know what y'all think it's a picture of. Okay, so what did you think that was a picture of? For me, initially, I saw a rabbit. That's just me. Some of y'all may have saw a duck. Some of y'all may have seen a lion. I don't know if you saw a lion. You let me know if you can find it, because I could not find it. So the cool thing about this picture is the second I realized it could also be a duck in addition to a rabbit, my whole perspective flipped. So I began to see a duck and a rabbit. And with that brings us to our quote of the week. Fear. Forget everything and run, or face everything and rise. Just like we have the power to choose and see between the two photos I showed you, we also have the power to choose between what we do with the fear in our lives. So as you go through this week, I challenge you, make a choice. Do you want to forget everything and run? Or do you want to face everything and rise? Hope y'all enjoyed. As always, stay safe, stay blessed, and chase your success. I love y'all, man. Have a great week. Peace.